Okay. What I need you to get is a colander from that.
That's a straining thing, right?
Yeah.
Strainer. There we go.
Okay. So we'll put it here. And that's for when the noodles are boiled.
Now how many noodles are we using? Packets?
We're using 4 packets.
4 packets of the ramen. Okay.
Yeah. So you can start putting them in with me.
From now?
Yeah. Because the water's boiled really
okay,
fast.
Okay, let's do that.
As you can see, it's bubbling rapidly.
So why don't we split the noodle? Like, you know, you split the spaghetti.
Because it's supposed to be bad luck.
Ones, right?
Yeah,
bad luck?
Yeah.
You made bad luck.
No, I swear. They don't split any of their noodles.
Okay. Yeah. This is one thing that all Desi households I've seen, most of them split the noodles.
Not even Desi.
Spaghetti
yeah.
thing.
Any, nothing.
Split it.
You're not supposed to split any of your noodles. Not going to be that bad.
Actually, this is very legit.
Yeah,
it
yeah.
It sprays all over the place.
And this is like literally just have to get this done quickly.
It's only for the red onions, right?
Soften, yeah, yeah. Quickly soften the red onions and they get moved off then. Make sure they don't go brown.
So does browning them change their taste?
No, this is just the basic getting the brownness out of the onion and then we put it on one side. Then we have to cook out the red curry paste. And
slightly
which I think
brown.
Is done. No, it's more like they go translucent.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is it done?
It's not hot anymore. Okay, now we can pull it out.
Yeah.
And strain. This heavy water-filled thing. We'll just sort of... There's no harm in dipping your hands in here and there because everything then gets cooked again.